क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट इज स्टेम? आंसर, स्टेम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ शूट सिस्टम. इट इज अबव ग्राउंड पार्ट विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ नोड्स एंड इंटरनोड्स. नोड्स आर द रीजन ऑन द स्टेम फ्रॉम वेयर लीव्स आर बोर्न एंड इंटरनोड्स आर द पोर्शन बिटवीन टू नोड्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाट इज प्लूम्यूल? आंसर, इट इज द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द एम्ब्रियोनल एक्सिस इन अ सीड. इट फॉर्म्स द शूट सिस्टम. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, व्हाट इज शूट सिस्टम? आंसर, अ फ्लावरिंग प्लांट इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स, अंडरग्राउंड एंड अबव ग्राउंड. द अंडरग्राउंड पार्ट फॉर्म्स द रूट सिस्टम एंड द अबव ग्राउंड पार्ट फॉर्म्स द शूट सिस्टम. शूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्टेम, ब्रांचेस, लीव्स, फ्लावर्स एंड फ्रूट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, डू स्टेम्स स्टोर फूड? Answer, yes, some plants have underground stems which store food material and act as organ of perination, that is survival of plant under unfavorable conditions, for example potato, ginger, turmeric, etc. Question number 5, what are tendrils? Answer, in some plants such as grapevine and cucurbits, the axillary buds are on stem, modified into slender and spirally coiled structures, which are known as tendrils. Tendrils help in climbing the plant. Question number 6, what are thorns? Answer, in some plants, axillary buds of stem modified into pointed and woody structures, which are known as thorns. Thorns give protection to the plants against harmful animals, for example, citrus, bougainvillea, bale. Question number 7, why the stem of some desert plants such as Opuntia and Euphorbia are green? Answer, the stem of Opuntia, which is cactus, and Euphorbia modified into flattened and fleshy structures. These stem also contain chlorophyll and perform photosynthesis, as the leaves are small, spiny or absent in these plants. Question number 8, how do some aquatic plants such as Pistia and Iconia grow vegetatively? Answer, in Pistia and Iconia, the lateral branches grow from stem, which have short internodes, nodes with rosette of leaves and tufts of roots. Question number 9, what are the main functions of the stem? Answer, the stem conducts water, minerals and food material to the different parts of the plant. It also modified to store food material, protect and support the plant.